theorized that a man without access to any senses or ways to perceive stimuli would be able to perceive the presence of God.
Was the multitude of corpses brought to the churches every day and every hour, that there was not enough consecrated ground to give them burial. With the cemeteries full, they were forced to dig huge trenches where they buried the bodies by their thousands.